Jai Hind and welcome to all. Saraswati Sisukunj Pagwala, English medium, Borsar. Standard first and subject grammar, right? Already we have started phase 3. Okay, it is already given in your textbook, right? We have completed exercise A, B, C and D. Okay, now today we will do exercise E. Choose the correct words to complete the sentences, right? What is our heading? Choose the correct words to complete the sentences, right? Let's start first number. First sentence is THERE. There is a water. Here two options are given. O N on oblique I N in. So you have to choose any one. The bucket, bucket. So what is our first sentence? There is a water, blend the bucket, right? So where we can see for water? In bucket or on bucket? In, right? So what is our answer? So you have to take this word, I am in. So there is a water in the bucket. Okay? Next. The cat is, here also two options are given. O-N on, U-N-D-E-R under, right? The cat is playing my head. Okay? So where we can put cat? On head or under head? On, right? So our answer is, the cat is on my head. Okay, the cat is on my head. Third number, I-P-A-R-K-E-D, park. I park the car. Here two options, on or near. N-E-A-R, near. Near means, I can say that this dog is near to me. Right, near and far. The dog is near to me. This way, the park, I park the car on oblique near my house. So what is our answer? Where we can park our car? On the house or near the house? Yes, near. So our answer is near. So you have to take this word, I park the car near my house, right? Fourth number, the skimmer is hiding behind the chair. Okay, where we can hide? On or under? Under. So our answer, the skimmer is hiding under the chair. Okay? Five number, we have a kitchen garden. We have a kitchen garden blank our house. Already we can see kitchen our house, right? But kitchen garden, where we can see? Where we can see? Behind our house, right? So our answer is behind. B-E-H-I-N-D, behind. Six number, don't jump blank the sofa. Here two options are given, U-N-D-E-R, under or O-N on, okay? So our answer is don't jump on the sofa, right? So answer O-N on. So you have to click on the words on. And last number, the dog has a ball in oblique behind, right? The dog has a ball blank his mouth, right? Where we can see the ball of the dog? In or behind? In, right? In his mouth. The dog has a ball in his mouth. So our answer is this. You have, this way you have to tick the answers in your textbook, right? So let's revise first. There is a water in the bucket. Second, the cat is on my head. I park the car near my house. The squirrel is hiding under the chair. I have a kitchen garden behind our house. Don't jump on the sofa. And last, the dog has a bone in his mouth. Okay, so this way you have to write exercise. This exercise is already given in your textbook, grammar textbook, on page number 75. Okay, so this way you have to write answers in your textbook, right? I hope you understand this topic, right? Thank you.